here is a DDS with AD9850 and a TFT with touch display, put on a shield for Arduino. Here is Arduino handmade by Nello, and here is a now I want to put 5 megahertz, so 0 5 0 0 0 0 0 0. Okay, I want 1 megahertz, 0 1 0 0 0 0. Okay, I change the frequency. 1 2 3 4 5 6 7 8. Okay, now values are memoried in April memory, so I reset the frequency. I put 8 megahertz. I reset. Now 8 megahertz for a small frequency, audio frequency. It's easy. That is the preliminary test, but it's okay.